Hey everyone, so I want to use a spark pump to put air in this tire. So this is the pressure right now, it's about 15 psi. So what I do, it just needs some muscle. Just put this here and then we lock it and then you start pumping. Let's check. Okay, it increased to about 25 something. Okay, it's 30. Yeah, 32.